Good morning, children. Welcome back. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we will learn our second lesson, Knowing Windows, Exercise Parts. Please listen the class carefully. Okay, class 4th, lesson number 2, Knowing Windows. Okay, children, A part question answers we already completed. Now the B part, this is your revision class. So listen the class carefully. Multiple choice questions, tick the right options. First one, the desktop of Windows 7 has many dash to open various programs, files and folders. Answer is icons. Collection of many files is called folder. Dash means changing the names of existing file or folder. Renaming. Fourth one, to select all the non-adjacent files or folders, hold control. Paint, WordPad, Notepad, etc. are Windows dash used to quite often. Accessories. Okay, dash an accessory in Windows used to create an edited text file using basic text formatting. Answer is Notepad. Dash is an accessory in Windows used to edit a text document advanced formatting. Answer is WordPad. Fill in the blanks. Answers are there. First, Windows 7 is developed by the company. First, Microsoft. Windows 7 uses Dash to perform various operations. Second question. Answer is GUI. Third, Windows has many types that are called. Answer is versions. Fourth, a folder may have one or more dash in it, files in it. And fifth, files may be created in all dash in Windows programs. Six, files or folders can be copied to different locations. Seven, dash in Windows 7 help us to perform various tasks easily and quickly. Thus, that one is, 7 is accessories. Okay, children, this is just activity. And you can join the first letter and you will get word, pad, okay. And this you will get paint. To this part, word part, and paint, paint you will get. And today's revision class finished. I'm going to wind up. So dear children, take care, stay at home. Thank you and have a nice day.